okay, this is what it'll look like if I put the spare axle behind. Again, this is just a mock-up. It's just sitting back there. But it'd be very, very easy to mount it right there. And then, like I say, make some wooden sides up to about here. And then a canvas top. And bam, cargo truck. Hell, I might paint it gray and make it German. They captured it. They captured a Chevy truck in Holland and put a Balkan cross on the side. See you next time.